me grab a couple other magnets that I actually call dangerous magnets. They're extremely, extremely powerful. They actually really scares me. Let me show you how powerful they are. I'm gonna grab one in my hand. I'm gonna use another one on top. Okay, you all see my hand? It actually hurts. That's why I haven't asked one of you to come here. It really hurts. And just to show you that it's no glue and it's no trick, look at where the magnet, what the magnet does. This is extremely, extremely powerful. Turns out that those electrons, those little charge, those little particles that create electricity, even though they can be magnets themselves, they don't like magnets. Okay? Whenever I bring them close, well, you saw it with the little TV. Whenever I bring a magnet close to it, it tries to go away. Okay? So essentially what I'm saying is every time those little charge will see a magnet, they're gonna try to create a magnet themselves to push that magnet out. That's what I'm gonna show you with this rod. This is copper. It works with any kind of metal. You can use brass, you can use aluminum, you can use steel. This is a magnet, just donut shaped magnet. I'm gonna defy gravity. So just to make sure that I did not turn off gravity, you can see it, it falls just fine. Okay, gravity works. Now what I'm gonna do, here this is no trick, there's almost no friction and move around just fine. If I let it go, goes down very slowly. Let me show that to you again. So why is that? Well, there's a whole lot of those little particles in here, and as I was explaining, when I bring that magnet close, they don't like it. Actually, they hate it pretty much. So they try themselves to move around and create a magnet themselves to push it back. That's why it's slow. So we didn't beat gravity, because nobody can do that. We just use science.